Do not listen to this recording whilst driving or whilst operating machinery. Only listen when you can safely relax and bring your full awareness to your own complete comfort. Hi, my friend. This is Michael Sealey, and this guided sleep meditation with deep sleep hypnosis is very likely finding you sometime in the middle of your night or in the middle of your regular sleep's usual routines or patterns. Between those more peaceful and desired stretches of your good and healthiest and deepest rest. Now I'll assume because you are choosing to tune in here and you are deciding to listen along, wherever you are in this present time, and you are aware of hearing the sounds of my voice. You really are wanting and wishing to help yourself now return all the way back into those more restful and more replenishing comforts, and to fall asleep again within minutes, or just as fast as you'd ideally choose. So as we begin, and we're choosing to banish and overcome all symptoms of that interrupting insomnia, why don't we just start this sleep meditation and sleep hypnosis by asking a simple question? And that is, could you allow some of your intentions or choices or all of those desires for a great and long-lasting, relaxing return into sleep to begin to gently reorient your awareness now by allowing some of your more conscious or more alert present mind's current focus to move a little more towards that very quality or those imagined inner ideas of a much more relaxing and more entrancing and more powerful bedtime's return to calm. And maybe you could enjoy noticing this inner shift already beginning in some ways. As easily or as simply as just offering to yourself a little more of your own permissions to better adjust your resting positions now, or to better adjust those resting postures, or to adjust any of those outside surroundings in your environment, and to change those now if need be. And to adjust those for your better comforts before you really do allow yourself to once again consciously choose to relax way on down. And to reorient all thoughts to where the possibilities of an even easier and an even faster sleep may have even just a little more room and a little more space to very soon arrive. No matter your previous moods, and no matter those previous thoughts, no matter what sensations or changing ideas. May have awoken you within the body or within the mind. No matter what urgent drives or distracting inputs or whatever unknown inner catalysts may have already tried to interfere with or even prevent your rapid return now into an ideal and easier realization of all states of deeper sleep. Maybe you might practice first giving to that awakened part of yourself some even gentler offerings or some wiser words of inner peace to offer to your awakened self a kind of acceptance and to send to all of those hard-working, conscious daytime parts a deeper affirmation of kindness and regard, or even a thanks. As you thank those awakened energies within the present body and the present mind for just doing what they know how to do and to keep you so safe and secure. As you simply breathe in now and allow yourself to become just slightly less attached to those outcomes and to let go a little more as you venture inside and begin to move away from the agitations of any kind of criticizing, self-judgment, or those harsher words. As you begin to turn down the volumes of all of that inner chat, even if there are those present or past or future outlooks or those imagined evaluations of those situations or those relations that you know really are outside of your current levels of your own control. Since there may be too some other parts of you, perhaps already better realizing or better releasing all of those other moments and those memories of that day. As you begin to release all attachments to those situations, and to let go of those anticipations for all of those things that you really can't change or act upon, not just yet. And you know that's perfectly okay to acknowledge these intentions for natural change. Even within these growing moments, carrying you more and more towards a deeper rest. Because certainly right here and right now. We know you really do have an easier kind of choice. Because there really is an easier and a much more relieving option. You can always take every bedtime. And before each easier return into that lovely, deeper sleep. And that is to just enjoy taking in a longer or a slower or a deeper, calming breath. As you breathe in through the nose and breathe out through the mouth. And allow yourself to relax a little deeper down with each release. And you can take a few moments to really notice. There can be a relaxing, easy release as you allow this movement into an unfolding sense of calm. And you can allow some of these calmer and longer and flowing breaths to connect very soon to perhaps some sense of a kind of surprising wonder and a curious sensation of a kind of dreamier and growing stillness coming on. When you can send to those other parts of your present awareness, some of those swifter comforts that you choose. As you ask a little more directly those parts inside of you to really choose to settle themselves down and down. Because you know, and I know, you really are doing the very best you can, consciously and unconsciously. Even if you did awaken way back then, when maybe the eyes found their open states for just a shorter moment of this passing time. Yet you know that's really good enough to continue to do what you can and to orient towards this return now. To your easier, deeper sleep, right now. For all of those stretching, unwinding, easier moments to unfold. Within a much more pleasing, meditative, kind of hypnotic, transforming inner bliss. As true relaxation begins within you when you choose. and it can feel so calming and so freeing to really anchor yourself into a developing progression of better calm. Even at the same time, within your own most beautiful visions, of all growing peace within your dreams, so simply and so surely, since there are so many other parts of you that really do want and do know automatically how to help you here once again. To simply lie back and to relax away. Into only your fastest release. Of your most favorite visions. Of returning yourself even now to your sleep. When all you have to do is to see yourself now lengthening out through every limb. And to imagine yourself unwinding away all fading tensions. In every muscle and every nerve. So could you see all kinds of tightness now just melting away from you? And dissolving away through the left or right sides. Or maybe you could hear in a way some of those frozen or static frequencies that you no longer need, now changing and adapting with a brand new pleasing hum. As the subtle frequencies and the inner resonances of a kind of white noise begin to change you towards all of your growing bliss. Maybe there's a certain resonance of deeper comforts now traveling from the front to the back, as you simply continue to stretch out, as you listen along to the many sounds and the rhythms of my voice. Maybe you are realizing quite soon there really is an even better rest for you. And an even greater settling with inner peace. now building within your relaxing mind's easier wanderings towards that beautiful sleep. With so many calming intentions to be found and enjoyed there, in the relaxing senses of the body. And the smoothly changing ideas of the mind. Since a sleepier awareness right now can be seen through the many sounds and the tones and even the changing colors with the intonations of these spoken words. And these ideas and these suggestions you're hearing may very soon become all of those most beneficial inner intentions that you'd choose. And moving down within your own sleepier thoughts. Always within a settling sense of a much more restful and relaxing mind. That can translate and transform you inwardly for your better. Just as comfortably as you'd enjoy, returning now to that sublime, deeper sleep. Even if thinking and thinking consciously has yet to comfortably calm you all the way down. Unconsciously, you're relaxing all the way into all possible sleep's ease. Where you might even enjoy recalling very soon how to truly let go as you sleep. Within these daydreaming trances, as they shift and they change and soon become all of nighttime's returning dreams of goodness and gorgeous peace. Since sometimes this progression can be all it takes to fascinate those floating thoughts. As all thoughts move a lot more confidently and surely within this nighttime's dreamier sights. Filled with every quality of those wonderful relaxing scenes. Where you're always knowing and believing in the powers and the potentials of your own subconscious resources. And those wonderful capabilities of your innermost creative mind's eyes. To really know exactly how and what to do to return you into sleep. And this happens so freely and so well. Even if I were to ask you now to just imagine any of those much more creative and more soothing or more thrilling unconscious solutions to soon discover and see every wonderful aspect of only your most enjoyable and sweetest, easiest dreams. And it may be the eyelids there that are first aware of receiving a kind of growing or sensory inner felt warmth. Or maybe there's a cooling sensation, or a wave-like tingle. Or a sense of pure relaxation that's arriving there. As you might imagine, with even more of your own resting, relaxing, and rewarding inner cues. Maybe there could be something just like an inner heat of deep comfort. Or a glimpse of a beautiful inner glow. Of such a soothing change of those calming temperatures. Or a change of those calming colours that begin to flow. As this journey pleases you so very much, within this bedtime's hastier hibernation, and all of these moments of heavenly, wider bliss starting to travel you to those spaces and those deeper places. Perhaps even to somewhere now brand new. Or perhaps to somewhere quite familiar within your rest. Floating you to somewhere that soon looks and soon feels so very peaceful to deeply enjoy. As you travel and you relax, down and down, so far there and then away. Always deeper within sleeps wonderful spaces of pure rest. After all, we do know, you and I, that all things do change. Over long enough passages of moving time, and better comforts do return through these many seconds and these minutes. And better replenishments do grow continually, as all nourishing hours within sleep. Carry you onwards to all levels of that deepest rest. And it's these moments you can remember. In the turning down of all outside lights, and in the distances that are growing, from all outside softening sounds. When and where there's such an enjoyable inner adventure into that inevitable and familiar relief. As the velvety dims of twilight's own curtains gently and smoothly transform you again and again, almost spontaneously, towards an even deeper length of such joyful sleep. Within all of sleep's deepest peace, you're just moving along. As darker comforts fall now and then, just like soft rainfall. And snowfall. And those wandering, drifting, and floating away fluffy clouds. Maybe that's where you'll begin. To soon see yourself surrendering at long last to all welcomed comforts. even as soon as you do notice those slight tugging urges upon an eyelid's edge. As soon as you touch your relaxing head down onto that waiting pillow, it feels so good and so easy to rapidly welcome in and allow all of this weighty, soothing, calming, and clearing bliss. As one by one, you may so often remember, and very, very soon feel each smallest eyelash upon both closing lids, always signaling subconsciously that now or then is the right time to choose to continue floating out towards all of that calmest delight of this pure sleep. Even if you really do allow yourself to imagine and see your deepest joys, and your deepest happiness, within all pleasing dreams, maybe you could see yourself so easily drifting and drifting throughout these many lengths of all calmest times, because you're learning how to allow these much better responses for the relaxing mind and the relaxing body. To truly experience a real and lasting deep sleep. Even as the activities of that outside world dissolve away, and those distant bustles all fade, you don't need me to tell you even more directly now to simply sleep. Even if some other parts of you may choose to rock as gently as a beautiful sailing ship, or to rest as quietly as a magnificent vessel now moored so safely in those evening docks. May maybe you could simply see all of those old-time wooden boats. Coming to find again their resting peace. If you could see them just bobbing and bouncing so very gently, just up and down. So slowly rocking away in the clearest waters with their gentle rocking motions and the gently rocking rhythms, slowing down with all starry, reflecting blue sky delights. All shining underneath the moonlit, tranquil depths. Because breath by breath now, as you do sleep, it's becoming so much easier every next time to relax so deeply and to return so quickly into all of these sublime reveries with all of your total comforts. To return yourself to an even deeper and more rapturous depth of your lasting sleep. Since you know all natural sleep's endorphins and the body's own sleeping chemistries inevitably relax you subconsciously here and there, always towards your much, much deeper and much more savoured, much more cherished, pleasing sights and sounds and senses of an all-natural and all-healing lasting sleep. As blink by blink outside and blink by blink inside, your mind's awareness is here moving so freely, moving beyond what's dissolving and releasing and simply fading away, way out there. Because right now, you're easily finding you are resting away, absolutely. A across all of those shining horizons. And moving into even better and even happier expansions of all possible calmest dreams. Because you're traveling your unconscious awareness of sleeping peace down within the calmest frequencies of your entirely resting, relaxing senses. And enjoying these soothing calms. Of a softly humming euphoria of your pure sleep. Because sleep is now nourishing you with all of its goodness within. Every possible and powerful dimension of vital and replenishing, continuing deep rest. Because you see yourself relaxing so soundly there and so safely. And everything here and there feels and looks and sounds so perfectly rejuvenating and always so serene. And in just a moment, I'm going to count down for you with those powerful sleeping numbers, 5 down to 1. So that on that very last number 1, you will hear your entire resting body and all of your resting thoughts. All as one, will only spontaneously and without any doubt, without any perceivable efforts within you whatsoever, all parts of you will just relax away into deep, deep sleep. Now 5, you're relaxing deeper down, and 4, relaxing more and more below that, because you know all parts of you are feeling so wonderful and so blissful. Because you are arriving into your nourishing, blissful sleep. And 3, going deeper and deeper. And now 2, any open eyes are feeling so impossibly heavy. Because any open eyes now struggle not to allow their blissful, peaceful close. And now 1, That's right. The eyes have long since found their blissful rest. As all thoughts now do relax. And now you are resting within all sleep's perfect comforts. All the way into a full mind and body's sublime awareness of your deepest return into deep, deep, easiest sleep. And it's now just like seeing yourself strolling underneath a twilight's silvery moon. As a beautiful heavenly dusk becomes your long stretching night of an oasis of silent, soothing pathways. Because in this paradise, all is peaceful. And all is calm. All is beautiful, and all is good. And you know all is right in your world. As happiest sleep continues to calm you absolutely, and you dream and you dream so peacefully. Into all of your most beautiful sights and moments of long-lasting, replenishing, good sleep. Now, my voice will simply fade away, and you will simply continue to sleep on so very well. Sleeping within your very best unconscious comforts of pure health and replenishment and deep repair. As I wish you now a very, very relaxing and renewing depth of your idyllic, easy sleep. This night, and every night. Good night.